I meet in my hotel the best DJ in the world, Beyonce.